Hey, Josh.
I ran your description of the guy through the police database, but it's not much to go on. That's why the police use sketch artists.
Yeah, it was a long shot.
It looks like it worked out anyway.
What?
In the DedSec channel? They say there's a guy that looks like your guy upstairs.
Upstairs, like up?
Stairs. Yes. In the game shop?
Shit!
Should we sound the alarms or something?
Hey, nah, that'll just make it worse. Look, I'll go up there and handle it.
Additions? What the fuck do you mean, additions? You had a group of people and some fucking dwarves or elves. Elves, if you're playing with those kind of fucking people. You rolled some dice, you killed a bunch of shit, and you got some cash. Seriously, everyone in the world is playing this fucking thing. Why are you looking at me like I'm speaking Swahili? Oh, speaking of useless people, here's another one. Yeah, I followed you because I know you're full of shit, and I thought that maybe an example needed to be made, and I'm looking around this room, and I am seeing lots of potential examples. Pudding! I remember being killed by an orange pudding.
That's a black pudding? Orange would have been a jelly. Okay, I'll shut up now.
Why are you here?
You fucked me. I told you not to fuck me.
I just told you what I know.
I've got enough bullets to put an I lose button right between the eyes of every geek in here. You really want to do this?
No. Look, we'll go together. Hmm?
Look. No, we won't.
Man, you're going up against the Bratva's best hackers. You think they're not ready for some goon in a fancy suit? This is in my neighborhood.
Goon? You're hurtful. That's what you are. You're hurtful and stinging. I haven't done goon work in over a decade. Hmm. But you know what? I like this new, useful you. So we're gonna go with that. Come on. Goodbye, pudding.
Hey, don't call the cops, okay? I got this. I got this, y'all.
So where are we headed?
Looks like the Bratva's running an operation at the Crystal Springs Dam.
Funny. I thought you'd say Pier 13.
Yeah, sorry about that.
You know what? You have really inconvenienced me, kid. Bad enough I gotta take a red eye out to this hipster shithole and deal with some serious humidity issues. I mean, what the fuck? Sweating balls in the morning and freezing them at night. Where the hell was I?
Inconvenience.
Right. You're an inconvenience. Now you got me way off my path, talking to goddamn nerds or geeks or whatever the fuck you want to identify with. You know what? We'll go with dorks. And not just dorks. Now I'm wasting my time working with some kind of woke dork activists. Am I using that word right? Woke?
I don't think so.
Anyway, a couple years back I would have just popped two in your face for just seeing mine. Something is wrong with me. Gonna have to see my guy about that.
Wait, you have a shrink?
Just focus on the task at hand, and maybe you survive this shit. Maybe.
Thank you.
You sure this is it?
Man, don't you ever get tired of pointing guns at people?
Nah, not really.
Well, you're gonna have to start aiming at the other guys, right?
Don't fuck this up.
Yeah, likewise.
All right, kid.
I'm gonna stay up here with my scope in some kind of support role. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
The target? Sending the matones.
What?
You like that? That should buy you some time.
He's near! Find him! That's a complication.
I'm gonna stay up here with my scope in some kind of support role. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
Heads up, you're gonna feel this one.
What?
Keep your eyes
open. Ha! You like that? That should buy you some time. Taking out a car with one shot. And I've always considered myself an artist.
Get ready. You're a trespasser.
Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer. Oh! Ow! guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is pissing me off. You have no idea.
Sounds real convenient for you.
Heads up, you're gonna feel this one.
What?
He's gone. Look over there.
You like that? That should buy you some time. Nice car. I'm just gonna pimp it up a bit. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
Heads up, you're gonna feel this one.
What?
That's a complication. This guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is... I'm gonna stay up here with my scope in some kind of, support role. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
Feel this one.
What? There's an art to taking out a car with one shot.
Murder was...
There's an art to taking out a car.
car with one shot.
I need you to handle this one personally, though.
Fuck, that's a nasty hit.
Too close!
Sounds real convenient for you.
What?
Someone is nearby. Kill them. I have to terminate the network. EdSec has made their way in.
Look over there. Be careful. The hunt begins.
There's an art to taking out a car with one shot. Would you stop fucking around with your toys?
Hey, not cool!
And I've always considered myself an artist. This guy. Now that's a hit.
dum da dum da 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 dum. Sorry, pal. This is gonna sting a little.
Tell me what you need.
It's about to get real crowded down there. Red light? Oh, yeah. Working conditions are shit.
We will rip you.
Green light. Come on, hustle, kid. Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer. Heads up, you got more company. This one's got a little something on his face. I'm gonna help him with that.
Órale. Send out the sicarios to deal with this problem.
Fuck, that's a nasty hit.
Careful with your shots, man!
I'm gonna stay up here with my scope in some kind of, support role. Sound good?
Sounds real convenient for you.
Heads up, you're gonna feel this one.
What?
You like that? That's what you like sometimes. Car. I'm just gonna pimp it up a bit.
Fuck, that's a nasty hit.
How did we lose him? Shit.
Sorry, pal. This is gonna sting a little. Don't just sit there. Get it done. Meow. There's an art to taking out a car with one shot. Cut that shit out and focus.
Come on, man!
Nothing's gonna happen. It's all good. This is fucking nuts.
Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer. Oh, or a lot.
Christ.
Why does this keep happening?
Incoming boom.
Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Dum-da-dum-da-da-da-da-dum. They heard that. Come on, hustle, kid.
Hey, you gotta be more careful.
This one's got a little something on his face. I'm gonna help him with that. Uh-huh. Wasting my time, hurry up.
We got a location. Ajuste de cuentas.
And I've always considered myself an artist. There's an art to taking out a car with one shot.
Hang back. Contractor's been called.
Perfect.
Sicario's coming.
Toda levantones, cabrón.
Contractor's on his way.
They didn't give more personality to enemy AI. All they do is stand around and bitch about bullshit like long hours and bad pay.
Or brag about killing people, yeah. I'd love to hear them complain about real-life shit for a change. What are these guys into? What movies do they watch? What games do they play?
Well, maybe we should go down to Dev Studio and voice our opinions, if you know what I mean.
That's a long road trip. I don't get paid enough for road trips.
Not cool!
La escopeta is getting our way to handle it.
This guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is pissing me off. You have no idea.
Be prepared. There's an intruder.
Whoopsie.
Tell me what you need.
Shit, that's a complication. Got a little something on his face. I'm gonna help him with that.
What they have to report.
Now that's it. Nice car. I'm just gonna pimp it up a bit.
That's a nasty hit.
Okay, I see what you're doing here. Just have to think it.
Fuck, watch it!
Nice. This guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is pissing me off. You have no idea. Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer. Oh, got him.
Did you see the preview yet? It looks good. A little irritating they didn't give more personality to enemy AI. All they do is stand around and bitch about bullshit like long hours and bad pay.
Or brag about killing people, yeah. I'd love to hear them complain about real-life shit for a change. What are these guys into? What movies do they watch? What games do they play?
Well, maybe we should go down to Dev Studio and voice our opinions, if you know what I mean.
That's a long road trip. I don't get paid enough for road trips.
Sorry, pal. This is gonna sting a little.
Slick.
Shit, that's a complication. Guy has the dumbest look on his face, and it is pissing me off. You have no idea. Totally no. Sorry, pal. This is gonna sting a little. Sometimes I like to pretend the bullets are like little cats chasing after my laser pointer.
Looks like these guys are tapping into the data lines reserved for the hospitals. The ransomware is probably just a distraction to keep eyes off the data theft.
What kind of theft?
Medical records, most likely.
Oh, yeah.
You could resell that data for millions. A lot more than they'll get to unlock the system.
No shit, huh? So where's Anton?
A backup of all the data's being sent to a luxury yacht. My guess is his.
Fuck me. I know the one. I was just gonna blow it up to intimidate the Bratva.
Don't blow it up. I need what's on it.
Yeah, well, if Anton's on board, I need to make an example. Up close and personal. You know what? Meet me outside. Sending you the coordinates.
Well, how's your
part?
Ooh, sorry.
Happens.
Of course.
Oh!
Woo, yeah! I am so excited.
Stop! Hey!
Sorry, my fault.
Stop!
Monitoring the situation. Police are en route.